don't be afraid of motions for summary judgment. I used to be afraid of motions for summary judgment. And I'll be honest, they still hit me a little bit in the gut when you get that big, thick packet that comes in from a defense attorney, essentially telling the court that you don't have a case and they're asking the court to throw the case out before you have a chance to put it in front of a jury or before you have a chance to put it in front of a judge at trial. When you get your motion for summary judgment, the good news is that you've already anticipated that you're going to get a motion for summary judgment, so it shouldn't shock you too much. Secondly, you've already done all the hard work at the beginning of a case when you took it on to create an elements outline from the jury instructions, and you've done your job in doing discovery to flesh out that elements outline and make sure you have all the correct elements which can get you in front of a judge or a jury. And so if you sit back and relax for a second after you get the motion for summary judgment, read it, then pull your elements outline out, put it together, you'll find your opposition comes together much more easily, and chances are you're going to be successful in defeating the defense's motion for summary judgment, and you will get your day in front of a judge or a jury.